Shalom, shalom. My name is prophetic evangelist Ekwonla Davis, the general coordinator of Genesis Team International. This is our prophetic pilot into Genesis 2021. To minister to your life on this platform, I will bring in ministers of God from various locations to bless your life. The ministers that the Lord will be using on the platform of Genesis 2021. I decree between now and 21 days, testimonies that will make your enemies to run hector scatter shall take place in your life in the mighty name of Jesus Christ. Genesis chapter 26, verse 3. That is our theme for Genesis 2021. And I will be with thee. Sojourn in this land, and I will be with thee and bless thee. For unto thee and unto thy seed, I will give all these countries, and I will perform the oath which I swear unto Abraham, thy father. Amen. I am here to declare to you this time that our God is a God of time and is a God of location. The Lord was telling Isaac in the time of famine that Isaac should sojourn in a particular location. That same God of time commanded Isaac not to leave a particular location. That location is called Gerar, and that time was a time of famine. And the Lord said to Isaac in Gerar that he will be with him. Men can tell you that they will be with you. Countries, people, politicians can tell you that they will be with you. But alas, when they get tired, they will back off. But when God says that he will be with you, he will surely be with you. When God is with a man, such a man will swim in God's presence, in the oceans of his grace and his power. Bi Olorun ba so fun eniyan pe ohun wa pelu re ki soro lasan ileri ni. When God tells you, I will be with you, it is not just a word, it is a promise. And anything that proceeded out of the mouth of the Lord is for this moment and ongoing forever. In the name of Jesus, as we are stepping into this divine presence, the grace of the Lord will be with you. Before I go, let me tell you this. When God is with a man, one of the signs that you will see when God is with you is that the Lord will fight your enemies on your behalf. The Bible says, and I will see my desires upon my enemies. I decree in the name of the Father, in the name of the Son, in the name of the Holy Ghost, throughout 2021, throughout your lifetime, you will enjoy divine presence. David said, and I will dwell in the house of the Lord forever. As we are getting set for Genesis 2021, the Lord will be with you in the name of Jesus. His presence will be registered in your home. His presence will be registered where you walk in the neighborhood in the name of Jesus. Enjoy God's grace. Enjoy God's grace with your family, and it shall be well with you. Meet you on January 8th, second Friday, 2021. God bless you, and I will be with thee. You are welcome to this prophetic piloting. Shalom, shalom.